am an individual. I am not part of any clique, group, or society. My character is self-determined and my own. I and no one else creates my world. The thoughts of someone else in control terrifies me.
Do you know where this address is?
Yeah, sure. It's just two blocks down, and you take a left onto Collins.
Yeah, the directions they gave me on how to get back stop here.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's you, isn't it?
I think we can save this one.
Go ahead and turn him off. I've never seen anyone of our population have such synthetic illusions.
How so?
Where there is power, there is resistance. This resistance is never in a position of exteriority in relation to power. Should it be said that one is always inside power, there is no escaping it. There is no absolute outside where it is concerned, because one is subject to the law in any case, or that, history being the root of reason, power is the root of history, always emerging the winner.